Hi, I'm Pam Roach. I'm running for Pierce County Council because, just like you, I want a better, safer place to live and raise families. That means we must improve public safety and our economy. I believe we need another strong voice for public safety in Pierce County government, and I've demonstrated my ability to get things done and to work across the aisle to do it. I've received the Legislator of the Year Award an unprecedented 6 times from the Washington Council of Police and Sheriffs. That's the kind of leadership we need to protect families and reduce crime and to create jobs. Having chaired the Senate Law and Justice Committee, I know that there's a strong correlation between drug abuse, crime, homelessness, and mental illness. As I go door to door talking to neighbors, one thing is clear. We want crime and homelessness reduced. Today, heroin is cheap, easy to get, and is an epidemic in Pierce County. Addicts often turn to crime to support their habit. I want to fully fund law enforcement to reduce crime and protect our families. I'm proud to be endorsed by the Pierce County Sheriff's Independent Guild and Pierce County firefighters. First responders are asking you to vote for me in this race. Counties are responsible for helping the mentally ill, who make up a large proportion of the homeless population. Working with local communities to acquire treatment for these individuals, we can reduce homelessness and help people into productive lives. We must also keep taxes down. Property taxes are too high, forcing seniors from their homes and keeping young families from home ownership. I support the two-thirds majority vote in order to raise taxes. Voters have repeatedly said they want to keep taxes down, and I agree. Jobs are critical. The Port of Tacoma faces competitive challenges from Panama, Canada, and U.S. ports on the Atlantic side. At no taxpayer expense, I led a mission to the Panama Canal with legislators and leaders from both business and labor. All agree that we must respond to the growing competition or we will lose jobs here. Please see King 5 News coverage at Pam Roach on Facebook to see my efforts to protect and grow jobs. Business and labor have endorsed me in bringing jobs here. Foss Marine, Miles Sand and Gravel, and SSA are partial list. And so has labor, ILWU longshoremen, operating engineers, carpenters, SEIU nurses have all endorsed my race. I'm proud to have the endorsements of community leaders like Jerry Corum, Auburn Mayor Nancy Backus, retired Puyallup Mayor John Knutson, and current Councilwoman Joyce McDonald. Families and jobs demand great public safety and economic development. Before my time in the Senate, I spent 14 years as a county council aide, and I know the job. I'd appreciate your vote for Pierce County Council. Thank you.